What do we gain from hosting Rob Pruitt's first annual Art Awards at the Guggenheim?
I think the Guggenheim will really be gaining something more than we will.
I think a lot of people wondered why we were asked to host the Art Awards. And
but it's, I mean, it's obvious if you really think about it.
It wasn't a shock.
It wasn't a shock to us.
So I just left my at-home office, and I received this fax from someone named Rob Pruitt.
Rob Pruitt.
I think you know who that is. He's the head of the World Wildlife Federation. He does a lot of really interesting with panda bears in China.
Oh, and with cocaine. He's a conceptual cocaine artist.
Eight baller.
Important facts. Hey.
What does it say?
Dear AgNess, Oona, and Swann.
Yeah.
Yeah, those are our names.
I know.
I know we haven't met, but I'm interested in speaking with you regarding my first annual art awards at the Guggenheim Museum.
Oh my God.
Can you tell me a time that would be convenient for you to meet? Sincerely, Rob Pruitt.
We're finally getting an award.
Is that what that means?
Yes.
Are we being honored?
Yes.
This is unbelievable.
And so long overdue.
I mean, not that it matters, but what do you think we did to deserve it?
I've been doing a lot of really interesting work at Chelsea Piers at nighttime.
I know what it could be.
What?
It's because I gave Vito Schnabel that blowjob at Dallas BBQ.
That turned out it wasn't Vito Schnabel.
No, that was a child actor portraying him. I'm so sorry. So we should tell him to come over maybe like, we say 3?
Well, the weed dealer's coming at 3. I'm totally out for how light this is.
Nothing, not even an eighth. Okay, and then we're probably gonna want to nap for a while.
So I think you should come at like 3:49.
Yeah, let's round up 3:52.
Surprise!
Surprise. I made you this cake. I hope you like it.
It's charming.
Did you read the cake?
It says something.
I can't read. It's illegible.
It says, this is so great.
Because this is
well,
so
thank you. Thank
amazing.
You.
Amazing.
This is so great. I mean,
I
it's such an honor.
You'd be happy.
We also are incredibly excited about you. I mean, basically, until you faxed us this morning, we had no idea who you were.
Oh, yeah.
None whatsoever.
Then we Googled you.
Yeah, we Googled you, and it was the results were
uncanny.
Captivating.
Now we're humongous fans of your work.
Thank you so much.
I'm a little more skeptical, obviously.
I love coke. She loves cocaine, and I love animals, and what you do with wildlife.
Well, I
is
thought
wild.
You guys would be perfect.
Yeah.
So you'll do it.
Of course, we'll receive the award.
You'd be honored.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I mean, basically, you had a theory about why we're getting the award.
I mean, the reason I felt like we were getting. Let me know if this is wrong or right or whatever.
Yeah. It's,
well, let me just hear me out, because I really feel like it's because we are on the beat. We're doing all the things all the time at the exact right moment that they're happening.
But.
I just. What?
You're not getting an award. I'm sorry, I think there's been a misunderstanding.
When
what? I faxed you this morning, it was to invite you to host the awards along with me.
Here in this tiny apartment?
No. At the Guggenheim Museum.
Like Billy Crystal.
Or Whoopi?
Yeah, it's a lot like that. Exactly like that.
This is all extremely disappointing.
Yeah.
You gotta do it, though. I've already asked Chloe Sevigny and Gary Coleman and Tim Gunn and Tom Otterness and all of Jeff Koons's assistants.
Oh.
I mean, you weren't my first choice, but you're gonna be perfect.
Oh, well, I think we're gonna need to, you know, kind of conference about it.
This is not what the original plan was.
I think we should do it. I think it's really important for us to get kind of like attention, generally.
Exposure. Although that's not really your thing.
I'm more interested in privacy.
But I think you can get privacy through exposure.
I can wear my invisibility cloak.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just don't know if this is the kind of thing that's gonna make us a long-lasting presence in the art world or just the flavor of the moment.
I love all the flavors. Let's say yes.
Okay.
Yes!
And I think that Rob asking us, it showed trust on his part, but it also showed desperation, and that was something I admired.
I think he said that we were his last hope, which was really
incredibly sweet.